rising temperatures will cause increased heat-related illnesses like heat stress and heat stroke. The most at risk are the very young, the very old, and people with chronic conditions such as heart, lung, and kidney disease. This is worrisome, as heart disease is the number one cause for death worldwide. Heat waves are becoming more frequent and severe. The last decade has included the hottest years on record.